An update now on State Representative Tim Brown, who was seriously hurt in a motorcycle crash last month in Michigan. Brown has been moved to a hospital here in Indianapolis. An SUV pulled out in front of his motorcycle that he was driving in northern Michigan. He was riding with Representative Mike Speedy, who was able to avoid the crash. Brown's district covers portions of Montgomery, Boone, and Tippecanoe counties.